bopopo nabomkhulu uthukozani makhehla mahle makhehla makhulu ngiyanamukela ku channel yami nisahleli nentombi endala ugogo mahlabahlabani right so baka gogo ngithanda ukubuza ukuphendula umbuzo omuhle engiwuthandayo that I think a lot of you probably are asking yourselves or ndisaba ukubuza niyasaba ukubuza so ugogo Mandisa Nyoni she said thokoza gogo Just a quick one, if you don't mind, though. Okay? Umuntu othwasa uthokoza. Uyaliphuza aliphalaze, right? My answer to that is yes, because it was a question mark. Okay, let's proceed. Or you are still guided by your guides on how to do it. Also, yes. Okay? Secondly, if ulipuza walipalaza, that means you can't have inzunza, right? As ingafuni igazi. No. If not, please enlighten us on a nzunza child or the intwaso process. Also, thank you for sharing your journey, love and light. Reason why ngikuphendula gogo, it's because ngiyayibona lenhlonipho and nokuzithoba and you genuinely ask him because you would love to know based on the videos that I've made and based on also your experiences and based on what's or not. Now, that was my question. Kubantu abadala ukuthi okay, bantu abadala mangiliphuza mangiya entwasweni or mangiyothwasa uthokoza. Mangiyothasa umngune nomdzawe fanele uliphuze uliphalaze. In my case, what am I gonna do? And the answer is yes, I was guided by my guides. Because with me, remember I was not told by anyone ukuthi hamba uyothwasa. I never consulted with anyone. The same way my guides would speak to me, it's the same way they came and they were like, okay, now it's time. And how it came about was the fact that I was sent to go emanzini that I bengisaba ayathusa in shorts. And I was like, bantu abadala, probably maybe kube bengazalwa kudala or kube ngumuntu wesilisa, this could have been possible, but ngiyasaba. Not to say I was negotiating, not to say, but ngangibatshela how I felt. And bacala ke bangibonisa intwaso ukuthi okay, uhamba uye entwasweni. And even when I went entwasweni, how I was twasised was through the guidance of my ancestors. Ngaphupha ngiliphuza ngiliphalaza ngisentwasweni. Ngaphupha intwaso ukuthi izobanjani ngisentwasweni. Ngaphupha ikhala yembuzi zami ukuthi izobanjani ngisentwasweni. Like a lot of things ngaziphupha. Now, idlozi took me to a person that they knew ukuthi unazo lezi zinto enginazo. Ugobela wami mina unayo inzunza. Ugobela wami unayo inzunza. And ugobela wami inzunza yakhe noma umdzawo wakhe walungiselwa umuntu wathi wasemanzini, of which that I don't wanna dwell on. And angifuna ukukhuluma ngakho nje, just it was just in passing. Okay, so inzunza yami before ngidla intwaso I had ukuthi ngilungisele yona, because now can't go ngiyodla intwaso ngalungiselanga inzunza. There's a ritual that I won't mention that had to be done for inzunza before ngiyoparula umdzawe. I had ukuthi ngiyenza that ritual again, another ritual again, olwandle before ngiyoparula inzunza, before ngiyoparula umdzawe, sorry. So, and abantu bami, they were showing me, even before, they were showing me, even after, to say, okay, we are happy with the process, now proceed. Now, so, it does not mean ukuthi angina. Remember, inzunza aksi gift that comes from your family. Inzunza chooses you. Yabo. And it does not mean ukuthi all of a sudden izosuka kimi. Knowing umoya kaNzonza wenzonza or knowing my experiences in my journey, umoya wenzonza ungakubulala, ithi ngisho njalo ngibeke simple njengengane yabo. And with me, I wasn't afraid because whatever that I did, it was things that have been shown in Dwaswin. So, just that, obviously, kunomthetho weshoba, kunomthetho bungoma, kunomthetho wanwani. So, I can't disclose how it was done. So, that's where it goes to the thing yokuthi ungayi kugobela ungaboniswa ngayena. Noma ungayi kumuntu ongenayo into onayo. Because they wouldn't know what to do and they wouldn't understand your journey. Mina, almost everything enginayo ugobela wami unayo. Like, literally, like, I don't know how to say it, but yeah, without revealing a lot of things. Because kona abantu abazalana just to listen and my calculator one and one. And yeah, but I hope it makes sense, Coco. Hope it makes sense. If you've got any further questions, you're most definitely welcome to WhatsApp me. Yeah, I've always shared my numbers on some of the videos. You can scroll, check, you'll see. Then, yeah. Tokozani bagagogo.